It's the old familiar music for the thousandth time, and the songs of snowflakes whirling round the world. In 2,000 years the writers have run out of rhyme, since a baby's cry in Bethlehem was heard. And all the songs are old ones and the story's still the same, and there's nothing new that we can say at all. And every year the snow comes for a shorter stay, and fewer seek the Saviour in the shawl. I sometimes wonder why the day spring chose the night to bring salvation to the stable door. Perhaps because we need it most when there's no light, and the powerful forget about the poor. And now I find my faith has failed from year to year, and my heart has lost the hope it used to hold. But if Christ comes to creation, then you'll find him here when the dawn is distant and the night is cold. But we still sing, because the nights are still so lonely. We still sing, and the poor still feel the pain. Speak more of sorrow than salvation now, and it hurts my heart to hear, O holy night. The lamp of faith burns lower now from hour to hour. Its flame will never last until the light. But if this lonely vigil's what we have to keep, and there's no one there to hear us when we call, we'll hold the hand of heaven and we'll let him sleep, and clasp him all the closer in the shore.
Is it?